We want to take a minute to remember the life of a veteran newsman who passed away this week. He was a longtime member of the News Channel 9 family. Tim Fox takes a look at the career of Art Peterson.
Art Peterson got his start in Armed Forces Radio at the end of World War II. He came to Syracuse in 1951 to work for WHEN-TV before moving to WFBL Radio, climbing from disc jockey to news director during a 22-year stretch at the station whose call letter stood for Syracuse's first broadcast license.
The concrete building behind me is the Fitzpatrick Nuclear Power Station.
In 1976, Art joined Channel 9 as assistant news director, becoming a familiar face on the air and mentoring a generation of young journalists. In 1983, he broke one of the biggest consumer stories ever to come out of Syracuse.
These tablets are painkillers. They're called Zomax.
Art's reporting on the painkiller Zomax prompted congressional hearings and the permanent withdrawal of the drug from market. Art was honored with the first Professional Standards Award from the Syracuse Press Club and inducted into the Press Club's Wall of Distinction. After his broadcast career, he spent more than a decade working in Veterans Affairs for Onondaga County. Art Peterson was 91. I'm Tim Fox, News Channel 9.